catching in third, the leader, Phil Nelson Piquet. As we look at Rosberg passing Martini, and now Lauda about to do the same thing. Brundle is in 12th place. Barbie in the Coleman is 13th, and Winkelhock is 14th.
And that was disgraceful driving, but then I suppose you'd expect that. Martini just ignored the fact that Lauda was coming through as well. Shut the door. Grand Prix. That was absolutely disgraceful.